And for those who have a problem, I want to ask them for forgiveness. And I want to tell them, I am a man on a mission. I have no space to retreat. And I don't have the luxury to surrender. I am a man on a mission to ensure that the jobless, those who are running small businesses, the many farmers who are struggling, they too become part of our nation.